first sprint triathlon.
Can you really turn on?
Yeah.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, boys!
Go!
Can't do it. I just arrived back home. Let's do a little race recap. So the swim wasn't too bad, honestly. I didn't even have 1 hour of swim training leading into this because I signed up such short notice. But honestly, it felt pretty good. I expected the swim to be the hardest part. But yeah, I finished it in about 17 minutes, which wasn't too bad. And my energy also wasn't too low after the swim. I was quite strong in the beginning of the bike. However, I need to work on my transitions because they were really slow. I tried putting on socks, but that took so long because my feet were wet. Nonetheless, on the bike, I felt strong because that's what I trained the most. So when I went out of the transition zone, I got lapped by the first guys and I stuck to their wheel for 3 laps, which helped me gain a lot of time and pass a lot of people. And then after the transition for the run, yeah, my legs felt a bit heavy, but not too bad. I still managed to PR my 5K, which was nice. Yeah. Right now, feel pretty good. I just had lunch with a friend who recorded me. Merci Thomas. Yeah. Stay tuned for the next challenge. It's coming up in 7 days.